Liverpool cruised into the League Cup semi-final by thrashing West Ham 5-1 in a powerful display-up game at Anfield. Curtis Jones netted twice, alongside goals from Dominic Szoboszlai, Cody Gakpo and Mohamed Salah, securing an emphatic win for Jurgen Klopp's side. Liverpool joins Chelsea, Fulham and Middlesbrough in the League Cup semi-finals, displaying their intent to secure the cup once more. So what do you guys think?